everybody. My name is Simex, and we are now in Nabas, Aklan, Philippines. We are exactly here in a small barrio or barangay Pawa. Very little population, and you should know why. It's mountainy. If that's a word, mountain ranges. Overlooking Boracay Island, fresh air, blue skies. Ah, I love it here. This place became famous recently because of the windmills behind me. See them? This wind farm project cost 4 billion pesos. Whoa, that's a lot of money. When this project is completed, it is set to generate 50 megawatts to serve Boracay Island, and that's located a few kilometers from here. Well, this wind farm will also serve the energy needs of some provinces in the western Panay Island. I think our leaders should do more projects like this. Sustainable energy. When you say sustainable, it will not dump it. It's not create pollution only. When the smog went out, next time,
Wait.